Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Justin Horn with your morning update. Temperatures in the low 70s to start, but we'll be up around 87 by noontime, 94 for a high today, but a 20% chance of rain. It'll be isolated, certainly not as widespread as we were looking at yesterday, but still a couple showers possible. 95 tomorrow, 97 on Saturday, 96 Sunday. It'll be a hot weekend. Another little disturbance rolls in Monday and Tuesday, may give us a few more chances for rain, but only a 20% chance.